It is a sellout crowd and a boisterous crowd indeed at the Superdome in New Orleans. We welcome you to the seventh.
Numbers are simply staggering. Closing in on 12,000 yards of total offense, the most in SEC history. The 141 total combined touchdowns. That's the fourth most ever in the history of football. And the most rushing touchdown, surpassing Herschel Walker among all SEC players. Second and two. Catch is made by Deontay Thompson, and that's another Florida first down. That's a penalty. Record, eighth game this season with a passing touchdown and a rushing touchdown. He's playing one of the best games of his career. Tim Tebow. Brought to you by Nissan Maxima, where the Sephebrim in 06 when he backed up Chris Leak, helped the Gators to a national title, his first rushing touchdown, his first passing touchdown, then as a sophomore, first ever to win the Heisman Trophy. As a junior, a second national championship. After that response and a loss to Ole Miss with his promised speech, and here this year, SEC records fall, NCAA records fall. The final time, we will say the quarterback of the Florida Gators. And you know the tears are coming. They're coming in the stands. They're coming at home.
Throughout his entire career, Jimmy, I think you could take Tim Tebow, and anybody could argue against anybody that's ever played the game, say, hey, Tim was the best.
Tremendous game, magnificent career. And award you our most outstanding player award. Congratulations.
All right, Tim, 533 total yards, Sugar Bowl, BCS Bowl records, but you wrap up a brilliant career, and you just heard Urban Meyer. Just your thoughts at this moment to share with Gator Nation.
Well, wow. First of all, I just want to thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, who is the reason that we're all here. I'd like to thank my teammates and coaches. I love them all. This has been the best 4 years of my life. Thank you, guys.
What did it mean, Tim, that this was your last game as a Florida Gator?
Well, we wanted to end it on a good note, and it was very special to go out with these seniors and the coaching staff and you fans. It was extremely special for all of us.